Bye, Amrin. Hi, Franz Benavides. Welcome. What is my favorite fruit? It depends what season it is, but I like cherries. I think cherries is my favorite fruit. Can never go wrong with good cherries. All the best for the Champions Chess Tour. Get it, champ. Thank you, Amrin Taj. Yeah, Champions Chess Tour is starting in a week. Or to be more exact, starting in 9 days. Bye, Kramnik student. Oh, wait, no, Kramnik student is not leaving. Yeah, bye, Amrin Taj. Yeah, we'll give our best in the next tournament. Knight e4, very interesting move. I didn't expect that, of course. Thanks. Maybe I should take on e5 first. Bishop h7. D5. Yeah, I should have played knight takes e5, except knight e4. But still very unclear. Bishop e4, rook fd8. A shout out, please. My name is Crystal. Wesley, I bought your video series on the names of Larsen and the Italian. Really great stuff, very instructive. You show and teach perfectly the nuances, concepts, and ideas in the system. Yeah, thank you, Sergey. Thank you, Sergey Rachmaninoff, for your kind words. And thanks for buying my DVDs. Hope you like them. Bishop takes. Don't know how good this move is. Yeah, F5 certainly looks risky. I'm trying to win a material. Why has he gone so quiet? Because I'm facing a strong opponent, so I'm trying to play seriously. Yeah, but I'm not sure how good a move F5 is. Yeah, through h4. Thought I have g5 here. Huh. Okay, it's a very critical position. Bishop f6. I think I have to play bishop f6. Rook h5. Rook h5 is a good move. And bishop e4 is very good. Oh yeah. Chat quiet, Wesley quiet. Yeah, very complicated game. I'm not sure what could happen there, but yeah, thanks again, Julio Sadorra, for the game. And I'll play you again next time. Yeah. Very weird game. I think after rook h4, position was very complex on both sides of chances.